Delaware will move from left to right in the opening half. It is Butler for JMU, tipping against Shade Chapman for Delaware, and we are underway. Double team comes, dribbles out of it, feeds it high post to Annabeau. She kicks it opposite wing to Brown. She drives straight to the 10 and lays it home. Defense to start the game for UD. Hesitation move by Smalls, works her way to the paint, kicks it out, open three. Ball at the foul line. Hall gives it left wing, open triple, barrier, good. To Butler. Butler handing to Hall. Hall, open triple, good. To get a piece defensively was Amber Porter. Porter brings it up. Beautiful feed as Porter getting it from Precious Hall to give it go, and it's 13-6-2.
Yeah, miscommunication there. Again, you have a player or two in there not playing.
G-Wing works away across the timeline, angle center of the floor. Left wing give to Reynolds into the corner. Barrier hits the three. Nicholas gets it high post for UD, looking far corner to Brown. Brown attacking off the bounce into the lane, banks it home. Just left of the paint, it's 18-10.
And Delaware doing a nice job when they're attacking. That's what's missing, that mid-range jump.
Hall, far wing for JMU to the top of the key. Hoist the three and hits. Hall created her own shot. Jardine, beautiful feed to Chapman on the right block, who banks it home. High post give to Annabosi. Near corner find to Brown. She back rim the three. Annabosi, the offensive board, banks it home. Foul line left to Brown. Into the corner, that side of the floor to Chapman. Back up top, Cargo steps into the triple. Got it! Bailey Cargo hits the three. 55 left, second quarter. Hall off the bounce into the lane. Lefty scoop banks home. Knockdown, but before she did, found Chapman in the lane. Her shot no good. Gonzalez, the offensive board, dishes off to Annabosi. Good at a foul. High off the window. Absorbed the contact. 6-point game with a free throw coming. Solid front line. Smalls at the foul line gets the Hall. Right wing deep two gets the roll. Brown then stole it back from Hall. Attacks to the lane. Pull up jumper. Good. Hens to within four. Hall comes out with the ball in the open floor, stopping at the free throw line and swishes the 15-footer. With three fouls, Delaware ball in the forecourt. Nicholas gets a touch right of the lane. Turnaround jumper. Good. Cargo cross-court feet stolen. Tipped away by Smalls. Did not have the angle to make the pass. Smalls clears the defender. Lays it home the other way. Was a little far out in front of her. She chased it down, kicked it out to Barrier. Dagger three. Near wing, handing it to Gonzalez. Must make three. She's got it. I agree on both fronts. Here's Annabosi getting it inside, dishing off to Nicholas. Tough angle. Bank is good. And to Reynolds, who will circle to the top, gives to Hall. Straightaway triple. Good. Precious Hall is phenomenal. Left to Reynolds, top of the key. Bounce past the foul line. Barrier. Turnaround jumper is good. Yep. Here's Gonzalez, right wing for three. Got it, Abby Gonzalez.
5 minutes to go in the third, and Elon really starting to separate themselves from some players.
Abby Gonzalez hits her third three. 26 points on 18 shots. She rises right of the lane, make it 28. As Barron winds down to the buzzer, JMU improves to 3-1 in conference play. They hand Delaware the loss. Final score, James Madison 66, Delaware 51. The Hens fall to 7.